Our intention was to sweep both mountains. Had a really, really solid race car through qualifying. This thing was just going right down the racetrack. Friday, I shut it off early, both runs. Yesterday, we went 379 twice. Had a really good race car. Go out there first round, and this thing goes right down the racetrack. Goes 379 again. Three consecutive 379s. It was awesome. Turned the wind light on. We go up against Leah Bridgeton in the second round. Left the starting line first. We were ahead at half track. Unfortunately, we broke, hurt the thing. But you know what? We got a really good race car. Shark Week again coming up in Sonoma. We're just going to keep chomping for everybody.